visit hsn.com/hsncard.
Soft rock, like, yeah, we're gonna have a great day, great weekend. Good morning, welcome into HSN. My name is Nicole Hickel, one of your new show hosts here, and we are excited because it's a clearance frenzy. And when we say clearance, I mean everything in this hour is on clearance. It is our big deals weekend. So what that means is we have five flex. Anybody can take advantage of it, whether you have an HSN card or not, you can take advantage. That means you have 5 months to pay off any items that you pick up interest free. And guess what? Here's the good news. When you take advantage of that five flex, you could get home everything in this hour for under $20. Yeah, $20. Okay, here's the other great thing, because I want to make sure that you have all the tips and tricks while you're shopping with me this morning. For clearance, everything in this hour. So if you pick up everything in this hour, whatever you like, and you get up to $75, we're going to ship it to you for free. For free! And you have extended holiday return. You can return until January 31st of next year. It's a great time to shop at HSN. I think I gave you all the tips and tricks. I want to make sure you have all the tools and you're like, all right, girl, Nicole, what are we going to get into today? Okay, so here's something we have coming up a little bit later in our show. If you like to be in the kitchen, or maybe you're like me and you're not so great in the kitchen, this is something for you. So Elite has their 4.7 quart multi-cooker. On top of that multi-cooker, we're gonna give you recipes to help you make some items. This multi-cooker can air fry, can grill, can sear, saute, stew, bake, steam, roast. You can even cook rice in it as well. So this, you'll cook everything in one appliance. Only bad news about it this morning is I only have about 500 left to go around. We have free shipping on this. So you're looking at the red, we also have it in black as well. So if you like this, go ahead and pick it up because we have fewer than 500. We're also live on Facebook if you want to say good morning. Bobby Griffin, good morning to you on Facebook. So let's start with something, let's start with a gift idea. Right, because the holidays are around, and a lot of times we might do Secret Santa, we might do White Elephant, maybe it's just for a cousin down the road and you just don't have the 50, 60 bucks to spend on them, which is fine. This is a perfect gift under $20. So this is the Moji Power 2600 milliamp, and our guests will explain how much power that really is. It's a portable power bank with a cable protector so your cable won't break, right? You would think this is a toy. No, this is power on the go, so you'll never lose contact. You'll have this charger for your phone on the go. And right now you are looking at our astronaut. We also have it in the gummy bear. Where's my gummy bear? There's my gummy bear. We have the sloth. Look how cute the sloth is. Oh my gosh. Adorable. You would think these were a toy. It looks like a toy, but it's gonna give your phone or any Bluetooth devices you have, it's gonna give it some extra juice. And then we have the ice cream truck. Okay, ice cream truck is limited. Oh, okay, we only have 300 of these available. And 688-308 is the item number. Remember, five flex. Put it on any card you want, interest-free. You could spend $4 to get this home. Okay, let's welcome in our guests to just show us how this really works, how we're gonna use this little guy to charge our devices. Stephanie McKee, welcome.
Hi, Nicole. It's so fun to be here on this clearance event on Saturday. I love me some clearance.
Oh, and when you can get it for under $20, okay, that's the time to shop.
These are such cute power banks. They have so much personality, and you can charge everything. Are you like that socialite that has the Bluetooth speaker out on the deck with friends? That needs a charge. Maybe you're a runner and you have the Bluetooth earbuds, or your kids are gamers. They've got their game consoles, portable gaming devices. This is going to be an extra power charge for laptops and headphones and cameras. I mean, it is such an essential in today's world to have that extra charge. And that's what this Moji charger is, while just being the cutest little thing. Nicole, should I show how it works?
You should definitely show how it works, because I'm just mesmerized. You'll get this home, you'll be like, this is so cute. But it really can give your Bluetooth devices, like your rechargeable headphones or your cell phone, it can give it some power. So Stephanie, just show us how it works.
Okay, it's super simple. Every Moji power bank has two inputs in the back. It's a USB and a micro USB. And we're going to give you that USB cord and the little cable protector, so you're not wasting money on all those broken cables. I hate when that happens. So if you want to charge your phone, you're going to put the USB in the back of your power bank and then just charge this into your phone. I have Androids here. If you have an Apple device, you can use your own cord for that. And your charger is going to light up blue, so you know your phone or tablet or whatever is charged. Little sloth is charging my phone. And you can actually get more charge on the external charger by just then plugging it into the wall. So this power bank is going to give most phones about a full charge. And when it's done charging, you just put it in the wall. It'll get some more juice to charge again.
And I wanted to show everyone just how small this is. I mean, it's smaller than your cell phone. It's only about an inch and a half in height, no matter which one you pick up. So this is the Astronaut. You all are loving the sloth this morning. Super, super cute. We also have the gummy bear, and then we have the ice cream truck as well, which is very limited this morning. Just fewer than 300 of these this morning. And I wanted to show people really quickly before we go back out to Stephanie, because I don't know if we can get it that close with Stephanie, but here's that little protector that she was talking about. Look at this is the donut. It comes with the ice cream truck or the gummy bear, and then you flip it this way, and then you just pull it like this, and you can put your cord through it. And you know, sometimes our cords get raggedy, right? They get all damaged, and then the cord doesn't work anymore. That's going to help protect your cord as well. But so we can charge our phone on here. We can charge our wireless headphones on here, the gaming devices that Stephanie was showing. Stephanie, how much power can I really get from this?
Well, 2,600 milliamps is great for this value. I mean, there are a lot of power banks out there that are like 2,000 milliamps. So most phones' batteries have about a 26 milliamp battery. Maybe some have a little more. So if your charging bank is fully charged, you can bring that phone from about zero to 100 with one of these power banks. And that sometimes is a lifesaver. I mean, when you talk about like power outages and other emergencies, an external power bank is really important. And this is really one for the kids. I mean, if you have an aspiring astronaut in the family, they're not going to forget their charger. Maybe you've got kids going to school. I know everyone's got a different school situation right now. I'm a teacher and I have a few kids in my classroom. I'm doing simultaneous. And they freak out if they didn't charge their phone the night before. I'm sure, like, if you're watching, you have a kid or a grandkid that's the same way.
I have a seven-year-old, and it's amazing that you're a teacher. Do you teach little kids? Because
I've taught them all, and even the little ones have phones these days. Right now, I teach high school. Yeah, and so, like, it's just so responsible to be prepared when it comes to charging your devices.
Yeah.
So this kind of like helps them learn responsibility. It's like, okay, like I have a backup plan. If, you know, my parents need to get a hold of me, I can have my phone charged up in case of emergency. And then there's also, you know, times when you're traveling or out in nature and you just don't have a wall.
Yeah. And usually when we need to charge our phone, when we're in that emergency, you probably just need to give it a little bit of juice. Maybe it's 50% down. If you're like me, it's probably 10% down. But, you know, most phones, it will give you that full charge, like Stephanie said. And then more than likely, you'll be home. So this is a great thing. You use it in case of that emergency. You take it home and then you plug it in. You have the micro USB that comes with it that you can use to recharge your portable bank as well. This is a great gift idea. Under $20. Look at all the fun. This is a great way to express yourself, have some fun. Maybe it's for that teacher in your life. I look at this and I'm like, oh, my daughter's teacher would probably love this. Maybe it's for your kid. Maybe it's for your cousin, your grandma, your grandpa. I mean, you could give the slot to your grandpa, right? You could give it to the man in your life. This is something at a clearance price you could really pick up multiple and just have those little, maybe that Secret Santa gift, just stash them away because they could really be utilized and they could go a long way. And when we have five flex, you could get this home for $4. Remember, that's interest free, pay it over 5 months, no matter what card that you use. And I mean, I just want to show you how little, it's very, very little. We know sometimes, Stephanie, those portable chargers, they're massive. They are huge.
That's so true. And these are made of silicone. Like, they feel really good. They're pretty soft.
Yes.
And they're super functional. You can charge anything, no matter what kind of phone you have, Android or Apple. If you have laptops or tablets lying around, it's just so smart to have an extra power bank to charge all of your electronics. And they're just so adorable and fun. I mean, what young person wouldn't want to express their personality and have just this cute little accessory that also is kind of essential these days?
Yes. If you have a hard time shopping for people sometimes, I know it can be tough. This is something that everyone could use. The slot's still very popular this morning, but we have the ice cream truck, the gummy bear, and we have the astronaut. Stephanie, thank you so much for joining us.
Thanks, Nicole. It's been fun.
Yeah, have a great day.
Thanks, you too. Happy Saturday.
Happy Saturday. 688-308 if you would like to pick that up. That truly is a great gift idea. It's just so cute. Okay, I've been mentioning the HSN card. Do you have one? Well, if you don't, let me let you know right now, up front, there's no annual fee, okay? You don't have to worry about an annual fee. So when you pick this up this morning, if you decide to, you get to take part in our VIP events, extra flex, which means you have an extra month to pay things off. As soon as you sign up, we'll give you $10 off. So go ahead and visit our website, or you can call our customer service to get signed up for that HSN card. All right, let's help you water the plants, clean the car, oh, maybe clean the boat. Clean that lantern that might be hanging from your patio. Man, that thing gets so dirty with bugs at the house that I'm at in Tampa, so I've had to rinse it off all the time. Maybe you have a hard time reaching places. Look at that. This is the Flex Hose. Belmont Garden Easy Reach Fireman Flex End Hose. That Flex End is truly what's the game changer in this, is that you can bend it in any way. You want to reach down, you want to reach up, you want to get underneath the lawnmower because you want to clean it out. And on top of this is that it takes up little real estate compared to the traditional hoses that we're used to. They crack, they get twisted. I have to water my shrubs every day and it gets twisted. So I have to go walk back to it, untwist it. You're not gonna have the problem with this one. So this is a clearance price. All you have to decide is what length do I want? Let's just say more goes a long way, honestly. So you have the 50 inch at a clearance price of $39. You could 50 foot, I mean. You have the 75 foot, $49, and then the 100 foot for $59. Here's the different colors that you can choose from. We've sold out of some, but we still have the gray. We have the blue, and then we have the red. I wanna welcome in Lorna Coe, because you have to see this thing in action to believe it, and then I'll just kind of show you how easy it is to roll in. But let's welcome in our guest, Lorna Coe, who's all the way in London in her garden. Good afternoon, Lorna.
Good morning, Nicole. Thank you so much for having me. It's so good to be back with you, and I'm just so excited this hose is back, because this is the ultimate hose. You've got the 50, 75, or 100 foot length of pure fireman style fiber jacket hose. That means it's lightweight, it's tough, it's durable and flexible, really strong. But the game changer, as you mentioned, is the last 2 foot 2 inches is this bendable end with the fireman style nozzle included. So I can bend this into any shape, it will stay that way. Now, very quickly, I want to show you the old style hoses, because we all, they're so heavy. We're all familiar with these kind of hoses. Now, the problem is, Nicole, once they kink, it's like my mum, they never forget that kink. And also, once they split, cold weather with the fall and the winter coming, it's game over. That hose is finished. Now, we are getting rid of this hose because with the fireman style hose with flex end, I can bend that end. The nozzle goes from a fine mist all the way to a jet spray, And we've all had hanging baskets where you end up washing your feet at the same time. Look
yes.
at this. I can stay 2 foot away
wow.
and I can water my hanging basket without wet feet. And say that hanging basket was 7 foot in the air. I'm 5'2". That's even gone out of camera shot because it's making me 7'4". I don't need a ladder. I don't need a chair or a stool. I can reach up high or bend down low.
And you can get everything you need to. So we want to give you a more visual perspective of how this will be incorporated into your life. Look at that. We all have those hoses that just kind of leak in everything. This yeah. is not going to leak on you. And it's because of that technology, that UV resistant. So the sun, right? The sun can make it crack. It can make it chip. Look how durable this yeah. is and how strong this is. I would never do this with another hose. Look at this. Two trucks are pulling it. And it doesn't snap. Mm-hmm. Oh, you can pull the truck. There it is. It is yep. strong enough to, if you don't, if there's nothing else that you have, you're like, oh, I can tow your truck with my hose. Look at that. It won't break. So many ways mm-hmm. to use this. The flex end is something that is great to me because you can reach those high places. You can reach those low mm-hmm. places. Look, more of that durability. That's the regular hose we have, right? You accidentally hit it. Maybe the workman hits it. This one, you don't have to worry about it squirting. Mm-hmm. at all, and you can really incorporate it. And I'll get down and I want to show you just this is what sells me on it is I water these shrubs every day and I have to walk here with the flex in. I just put it down. Now it's spraying yep. the shrubs for me. This is so lightweight. And before we go back to Lorna, I just want to show you, here you go, here's our flex hose by Belmont Garden. Super easy to roll in. No issue. Then we have this one. I don't even know where the real, I mean, look, this is so bulky. I would never think that you could make something so strong and durable in a hose, Lorna, mm-hmm. that yep. is that lightweight. It's not heavy. It's not heavy.
No, and I just want to show you how flexible and strong and durable this is. I've tied a knot in it. I mean, if you tie a knot in a regular hose, again, it's finished. But look, this comes out
wow.
so flexible, so strong. Now, Nicole, what I love about this is you can wire this in at the end of the day in seconds. No more fighting the hose, no more struggling. I've got 50 feet here. Nicole, 50 feet weighs less than 3 pounds, less than 3 pounds. I've wound that up in seconds, and it's so lightweight. You can also join multiple hoses together. So don't forget, you've got that fireman nozzle, all aluminum billet collector connectors. That flex end, 2'2", is going to replace your watering wands, your watering sprinklers in your garden, the things that you need to clean out your trash cans, your gutters coming into fall. The leaves get everywhere. This is going to do multiple jobs. Look at that, a water sprinkler in seconds. And you just bend the end, set it, forget it, mm-hmm. and it's going to do the watering jobs for you, saving you time, saving you effort, and stopping you from getting messy, which I don't like with the old rubber hoses. You just get covered in mess and gunk. Look at this.
Yep.
You can water your baskets, top of the car. If you're short like me, I say it takes me from a hobbit to a Harlem Globetrotter because I'm going from 5'2" to 7'4" in seconds.
I
Look
love that so much. Look at this. And it's so true. And maybe you're like me, right? I have a hose right now, that traditional hose, which I have to put an attachment on it. And I am soaked after I'm done watering shrubs mm-hmm. because water is spewing somewhere out of the hose that has a crack because the sun fried it. And it just gets tangled up. It's a mess. It's honestly a mess. And let me tell you this, whenever you pick up this hose, you all are loving the 50 or the 75 foot. The mm-hmm. blue is the most popular this morning. And Lorna will show you, here's what happens when you pick up this hose. No matter if it's hot, no matter if it's cold, it will still be the same hose whenever you bought it. It's lightweight and you don't need to buy attachments. So if you want that hard spray, if you want that shower, that light garden spray, you can adjust it, which usually costs a lot of money just to buy the attachments, mm-hmm. Lorna.
Absolutely. So first of all, I want to show you how lightweight it is. I've got 50 foot, one finger. I'm holding it on the reel.
Wow.
And remember, you can connect multiple hoses together. That's one finger. It's so easy. And I want to show you what it replaces. Now, we've all got water sprinklers, watering wands, nozzles, different things that clutter up our yards and our garages. So all these items, the flex end hose is replacing. So we can get rid of those. We can get finished with those. And I want to show you, I've had this ice chest sitting out in my yard all morning. because I want to show you the difference, what happens with a regular hose in the winter, in the fall. So when you have a standard hose, they get frozen solid. They start to split and crack. So these are also no good. Now for me, what makes the Belmont hose so special is even in, over here in London, Nicole, we sometimes get snow. It gets very cold. Are you ready?
Wow.
Look at this. It is coming out, even with all that ice. I want to show you, I mean, look at it. I've got so much ice in here. My neighbors are going to wonder, what is she doing with all that ice? But I want to show you how flexible it is, how easy it is to wind up after the day. In fact, I just want to take the rest out and show you again.
Yeah.
This has been frozen all morning. Tie a knot in it. Look at that. It is still flexible, it's still bendable, it is still so easy to use. And it's one of the highest flow hoses out there. So for a fiber jacket hose, this is gonna handle the water pressure. So whether you want that fine mist, and I wanna reach up, water 7 foot, I can water up there. Or if I want to use a jet spray, the nozzle that comes with it, look at that. That will let me clean out leaves in the gutters, my decking, my piping stones. This will let me do multiple tasks with ease, Nicole.
This is the one hose that you'll buy and you will keep because it will last you, last you, last you. No more of those connections of trying to hose all these different things. It's all in one. 093286 is the item number. Remember, you're choosing the 50-foot, 75, or 100. Gray, blue, or red. I know many of you are calling in this morning. You can also use the HSN app or our website as well if you'd like to place your order. Lorna, thank you so much all the way from London. Good seeing you.
Thanks for having me. Have a great weekend, Nicole.
Thank you. You too. Yes, it's Saturday and it's clearance. I promise I can dance a little bit better, but I want to show you what's coming up at the end of our show. Can I sit on it? Yes, I can. You have some guests coming over. You ain't got space for them. We're going to give you the air mattress with the pump included, with the sheets, with the pillow, everything you need, even a bag to stow it. Don't go anywhere because I'm in the kitchen coming up. But first, we're going to take a short break, and here's more on Andrew Lesman, who's back on HSN.
My singular goal is to improve the quality of people's lives. Everything we do is intended to be unlike any other company of our kind. We just make exceptional vitamins so you could have exceptional health. It's not important that you get the products I'm offering, but it's very important that you get the information I'm sharing, because information is the key to being a healthy person.
You can't afford not to be brave. It's not even an option. When life puts a wall in front of you, you break it down. Remove the fear. Remove the uncertainty. Be authentic. They say fortune favors the bold. I've been bold all my life, and I don't plan on stopping anytime soon.
So we just cleaned up our property. We tended to the garden. Now we're hungry, right? My name is Nicole Hickel. Thanks for joining us for HSN. It's all clearance. All clearance. And let me tell you, when you spend $75, you get free shipping. It's also our big deals weekend. So what that means is you have 5 flex. It doesn't matter if you have an HSN card or not. Put it on any credit or debit card you want. Split your payments over 5 months. Interest free. But now we're in the kitchen, like I said, right? Maybe you are like me and you're not a good cook. I'm not a good cook. My husband is an amazing cook, but even he could use this for those days where he might be too tired to cook. So this is a Chefman sous vide circulator. If you're like me, I was like, huh, what is this? So our guests will explain how it works, but this tool, you're just gonna drop it into a pot with some water. You can turn it on. You set the timer, you set the temperature. There's even an app that goes with this that will let you know, okay, if you're cooking chicken, you need it like this. Maybe it's steak, maybe it's salmon. Any of your dinners that you would like, here's the takeaway to it. So we have the water, right? Look, we have it in a bucket. You don't even need to use a pot. You could use a bucket if you're like on your RV and you need to cook something. You put your food in a plastic bag that has a zipper on top. It doesn't have to, it can just be a regular Ziploc bag, and then boom, it just goes. So let's bring in Stephanie Roberts because she's gonna show us how this magical tool is really making a difference in the kitchen and making life easy. Hey, Stephanie.
Hey, Nicole, it is kind of magical. And when you were saying that you're not a good cook,
no,
this will make you a good cook. I am telling you, nothing is easier. So here's exactly what's happening here. This is the Chefman sous vide. If you're not familiar with the term sous vide, it loosely means hot water bath. The thing you need to know is that what you are getting is actually this stick that you see here. This is the actual sous vide. What you're gonna do, put it in water. I'll show you how easy it is to set time and temp, and then you walk away. And you're thinking, okay, well, what's that gonna do for my food? It's like a jacuzzi. It's a hot water bath. It is cooking your food right in there. So this is a piece of steak that has been sous vide, so that means it's cooked. Now, it doesn't look that pretty, I know. So what you do after you cook your food in the hot water bath is you give it a quick sear. Now, when I cook steak the entire time from raw on the stove, what typically happens? Could end up burned on the outside, mm-hmm. raw on the inside. With sous vide, I have actually already cooked the steak, oh, you're gonna like this, to this perfect
yes.
medium temperature
yep.
in the sous vide. So the temperature I set here allowed me to get that gorgeous, gorgeous pink. All I did on the stove was put the sear on it to get the color. So, Nicole, what does that mean for you when you say you're not a good cook? You're never gonna mess anything up again. Because remember, everything is 100% controlled here by the sous vide. All you're doing with the pan is making it pretty. So think about when you go to a restaurant, right? I'm gonna pat myself on the back. That could be a restaurant steak.
Even
my dog
your dog.
So, because he has now gotten out of the bed and come to look at the steak. So we're going to give that a little push back. I usually make the dogs go away, but I thought, oh, it's Saturday. We're all in the family together here. We'll just hang out. They're so happy I'm cooking for you this early. But the concept of sous vide is that it's perfect every time. So when you go to a restaurant, you have to kind of think, how do they do it perfectly every time, right? There's still human error involved in everything we do in life. Sous vide takes out the human error. So if you've eaten at a restaurant, you have had food that is sous vide. So on an everyday use, let's say it's a Saturday morning, I'm up early, or maybe it's tomorrow afternoon when I'm watching football. I wanna get ahead for the week. I put my potatoes in the sous vide. I can either serve those for Sunday dinner just like this, or now I have an entire selection of potatoes here cooked that I can use throughout the week. So it's great for a wonderful Saturday night meal. It's great for Sunday food prep. It's great for any time you wanna cook, but you don't wanna actually have to sit and hands-on cook. You are literally going to take food, put it in a bag, any bag. Yes, they sell fancy vacuum sous vide bags and all that. You don't have to use those. We literally just took regular zipper bags. We put in some potatoes. We put in some vegetables. You are gonna love the color of this. And look what's not coming out. Look, I'm holding the bag. Am I pouring water everywhere?
Nope.
No, I'm pouring broccoli everywhere. And the reason I'm not pouring water everywhere, there's no water in this bag. So I'm not leaching out the minerals. I'm not losing anything. And as a result too, I'm not losing any of the meat and juices from the meat. Griffin, you now need to go away.
That's
Griffin is now very excited about the chicken. So these are chicken thighs. They could not be more beautiful. And they're never going to be dry because of the fact that I was able to sous vide it. So now do you understand the concept is that this cooks the food in here. However, it never dries it out. It never overcooks it because you are going to set everything you do that easily. Now, I know when I say the words you're going to set things, it makes you a little bit nervous. Let me see if I can, where do we put the book? There's the book. So Chefman could not be doing a better job with making this so user-friendly. You're getting a cookbook. In the cookbook, there are charts that say, okay, I'm cooking eggs, poultry, pork, seafood, veggies. Here's the temperature you set the sous vide at. Here's the time you set the sous vide at, now go. That is all you have to do. So manually, all I do, there's my temperature. I'm going to use that blue dial. I can dial it 93, 113, let's set it for 35, okay? Then I want to set my time. Let's go ahead and leave it at an hour, and I push go. That is all you have to do, is be able to read a chart, move the dial, and push go. And quite honestly, just because of the day and age we're in, I don't know about you, but running things off the app on my phone makes me really happy. The Chefman app is so fun. Let me stop this so I can show you again. What am I cooking? Salmon, fresh or frozen? Fresh, half inch thick, done. And I like mine soft. Then you go ahead and hit set. Would I like it to connect? Yes, please.
Oh my gosh.
And off it's going to go right there. So intuitively, totally easy to use. And remember, while this cooks, you are off to do other wonderful things. So I'm making a chicken dinner. I'm enjoying my salmon. You're seeing the ease of use. I'm telling you, Nicole, your husband doesn't have to be the only cook in the family. You can bring this home and make this gorgeous raw salmon and be able to do things that you've probably never done before because, oh, this is so flaky and wonderful.
Look at
the
that.
The sous vide is doing the work for you.
Oh,
there's nothing
gosh.
I love better than when fish is flaking apart. Look how gorgeous that
it
is.
It looks amazing, and that's what we're cooking in the studio right now. We have some salmon, and they put in the lemons and the different garnish in here. So this is, if you're a prepper, right, sometimes when we have different meats, because think, you can do a steak with this, you can do your salmon, you can do that chicken, you can do your vegetables. You can put all the seasoning into this bag. Stephanie shows you the app that you can use. Say, this is what I'm cooking. This is the weight of it. This is how I like it. And it will go to your sous vide and put the temperature and put the time. But even if you want to manually do it, you have that dial right here up and down so you can set your temperature and you can set your time on this. And don't be afraid. If you don't have a smartphone, that's okay. It comes with the user manual to really help you know, okay, I need to set it at this temperature and have this much time on it. This is more than 50% off. Remember, this is our clearance frenzy. And yeah, we're in the kitchen and this is more than 50% off. So you can get this home for under $60. Remember, for our big deals weekend, we also have 5 Flex. So you could actually get it home for under $12. And when you spend $75 on clearance, whether you have something in your cart from my last hour, and then maybe you wanna add this, if you get to $75, we do free shipping. And here's the secret. Even if you get to that $75 and you wanna do that flex pay, it's still gonna be free shipping. So your ticket might say less than $75, but it's still gonna be that free shipping for you as well. Okay, go back to Stephanie really quickly just to show you. Stephanie, what I really like is that we have it in a bucket here. You can use it in any pot that you want. I'm not a good cooker, but my husband could prep everything for me, right? And then I put it in and the sous vide does the work.
The sous vide is going to do the work. I put in vegetables. I could reheat a turkey from Thanksgiving dinner. You can use it for cooking. You can use it for reheating. We did the gravy in here. We made sous vide egg bites in here. We infused some oils in here. And I got to tell you, as we head into fall season, what about some cider with infused flavors? You could add a little spirits if you wanted. Again, don't be scared. Those are the best three words I heard you say. Don't be scared of this. It could not be easier. Food in a bag, in a pot. By the way, they don't have to be clear and beautiful like my friend Kat's are. This is a stock pot from my garage, right? So it's a perfect thing to put pears and plums in some wine in a bag, in the pot. And again, set the time, set the temp. The manual tells you everything, or you can use the app. Things cook slower and more gentle when you cook them in sous vide. So as a result, you get just amazing, amazing results. All you have to do is store the stick. That's the other thing I love about this. This is not some big, massive kitchen appliance that takes up room. Because I tell you, my kitchen's packed. I am full up here of appliances. So the fact that I can bring in something new that makes my life easier, that makes this gorgeous, moist, picture perfect food. I got to show off my steak again. That was cooked perfection because the sous vide knew that's what medium rare looks like. I put a quick sear on it, and I would serve this at a restaurant, and I would charge you $35 any day of the week. You can cook like this at home and not be scared. If you've got somebody that's a foodie in your life, this is an amazing gift at this price.
This is a great gift, nice and light, has that clamp. Put it in a bucket like we did, or put it in a nice pot, and then serve the meal. Prep it, leave it alone, right? I'm cooking salmon, I'm working, but I'm also cooking salmon as well. Stephanie, thank you so much for joining us and letting us into your home.
Good to see you.
Good to see you as well. 623-378 is the IBE number. Right, imagine doing this. It's doing all the work, and I'm just working. And then I have a nice meal ready for me. Okay, let's move on. We're staying in the kitchen, and we're gonna introduce you to an appliance that will do everything for you. There, I don't know if you're catching it. It might be moving too fast, okay? Here we go. This is the multi-cooker by Elite. It's 4.7 quart, so it's a good size to make your family meals. It can air fry, it can grill, it can sear, it can saute, it can stew, bake, steam, roast, cook your rice. And what's so cool is that that little pan inside, you have the rack, you can pull that out. The pan too, it's just an easy wipe and clean. Some of those colors you're seeing on there, the white, that's sold out. We had a blue that sold out. But this morning we do have the black left and we have the red left. This is free shipping. It's free shipping at a clearance price. And the only bad news about it is that I have less than 500 to go around. So once it's gone, it's gone. If you'd like the black this morning, oh, okay, only a fewer than 150 if you're loving the black. If you like the red, you wanna pop a color in your kitchen, we have a little more, about 400 of these. We give you the recipe book so you can make fries, you can do pizza, you can make some tater tots, whatever you want. 658-412 is the item number. We're gonna go out to Mark Gill because Mark, you have all these multi-cookers going on and I know it's not hot in your kitchen because you're using this.
That's it. I've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 of them going and I'm not hot yet. Hi, Nicole. Thanks for joining us and welcome to our kitchen. We love having you here. I love cooking for you guys. And you have never seen anything do more with 1.5 square feet on your countertop than you have from Elite. And we all know that name. We all love it. They've been around HSN for, I think, longer than I have. And the first thing I want to tell you about here is you've got an air fryer. And not just an air fryer. And yeah, we're going to go through all of those things that you listed off that this can do, because it really is quite incredible. But you know what? That air fryer is one of those ones that we're always going to go back to because we love the results. We love the fact that we can get all of these little treats. Maybe we get our cheat day in. Maybe we're on one of those fasting things and we only got a couple of hours a day to eat as much as we can. Well, this is the way to do it. And these air fryers are great because at 4.7 liters, this is a nice, big, wide surface. You're going to get that steaming tray with it. And the insert is actually nonstick. So a wipe is all you're ever going to need. So now let's get into some of the differences in this machine. Most air fryers have a mesh bottom. I don't like it. Everything falls through and there's no heat on the bottom, so you constantly have to flip. Well, look at this. We actually put a smart heating pad at the bottom, so you're air frying from the top and the bottom. And you know what? We made it exactly 12 inches because I know that that is the size of the most popular freezer food in the country,
yes.
Frozen pizza. So you've actually got a pizza oven on your countertop now. I'm going to set my temperature, which I'll get in here into here in just a second. I'm going to set my time. Things couldn't be any easier. And just like that, when I close the lid, look at that light. You know what that is, Nicole? That is halogen cooking technology. Ooh. In fact, we've combined so many cooking technologies into this, it kind of blows my mind. That's why you get results like this all the time. And that's what's fantastic. So let's have a look at this, okay? You see inside here? For some reason, I've got ping pong balls running around here. But that's because I want you to see that we've actually got convection cooking technology built into the hood.
Wow.
See that fan in that light? That's halogen convection cooking technology. We used to sell ovens that did just that. And now it's just a part of our cooking technology. And let's have a look at the digital brain here. All you're gonna do is you're gonna set the preset temperatures that we've got in there for you, really, really easy. And then you're gonna set the time. Now I'm gonna set the time on this to about 13 minutes. And wait till you see what I'm gonna cook in 13 minutes. You wanna talk one pot meals for the whole family with easy cleanup, you've got it right here. I'm gonna add some couscous on the bottom. And now we're gonna go ahead and add some water in there, just like that. And look at this, a complete meal for two. that you're going to put on a Tuesday night, middle of winter. You got nothing else to do. The kids are covered in outdoor gear and parkas and hoods. And you can have this fresh meal by just starting that button. And you see the halogen engage. You saw the fan. You saw the heat coming from the bottom. That's why you can roast, broil, all that kind of stuff. And I know we got colors and stuff to talk about. Before we do that, though, let me show you just the setup so I can show you the finish later of one of my favorite dishes. You ever been to Coney Island? You ever tried Coney Island and French fries?
Oh,
right?
My gosh. So here's what
Nicole, isn't this fun? So what you're going to do is you're going to take your French fries and you're going to air fry them in your Elite. By the way, check out some of those five-star customer reviews, man. People love this machine. They get this machine. They use this machine. It's fantastic. Now we're going to add a combination of cheddar and mozzarella. So I've got a little bit of a pull there. And if you're so inclined, but I don't like them, a little bit of green onions on top. But because I make my Coney Island fries away from Coney Island, I can have them any way I want. I'm going to set that preset temperature. I'm going to set that time. And Nicole, this is why everybody loves these. This is why they were so popular, because as soon as you engage that cooking technology, you are creating meals that everybody loves. Isn't that fantastic?
Everyone loves. And you see how easy those buttons are. We'll get a close shot. You know, there's no really learning curve to this. There's a great manual that comes with it, but your temp, your time, up or down, start or stop. And then look, you can see what you're cooking. Are you that person, or do you have someone in your family? I'm that person. Hey, what you cooking? What you cooking? Then you open the oven. You're like, don't open the oven because it's too hot. And then it cools the food down. You can see everything while you're cooking in this. Pick this up. Something that you're gonna use, you're cooking one appliance. Look at that, you can do the chicken. Mark showed you could do the 12-inch pizza. We all have pizza in our fridge, right? Well, at least I do. You can air fry, you can grill, you can sear, saute, stew, roast, steam. Even if you wanna use it just to cook rice for one day, you have that ability to use it. And then it's easy cleanup. So the nonstick cooking pan that it comes with, you just wipe it and go. If you're on kitchen duty like me, kitchen duty every night, I have had to scrub some pans. You're not gonna have that. And then look at the handles that it comes with so you can easily carry it to your family. Take advantage of this when it's at a clearance price, right? We're just trying to make room in our warehouse. So this is still worth the $146 that we usually sell it for, but you can get it home for $86 and some change. And since you're shopping, you woke up on the perfect weekend, our big deals weekend. We have 5 Flex. Put it on whatever card you want. Pay it over 5 months, interest free. You can get it home for $17 and some change. And look, free shipping, right? I told you, clearance, if you spend $75 or more, you get the free shipping. So even when you take that flex pay, you're still getting the free shipping. Don't worry about it. Okay, black's getting limited. How many do I have left? Okay, I have fewer than 100 left. It could go in this presentation because black fits in probably most of our kitchens, right? But if you like a pop of color, I do have a couple hundred more in the red. Remember, we already sold out the blue and the white. Mark told you, read the reviews. People are loving this. Put everything you want. And then before we go to Mark, I want to show you. You get this recipe book, and it gives you 34 recipes. So maybe you wanna make some onion rings. What do we have here? Oh, we have Cajun chicken, chicken tenders. The kids love that. Fish sticks, Cornish gammers with garlic and rosemary. Oh my gosh, okay, so you get everything. Let's go back to Mark. Mark, what else you got cooking in this appliance? You're cooking everything.
Well, once I got the 400 pounds because I ate a bunch of fried stuff. So now you can have these great foods without all the extra fat, calories, and cholesterol. In fact, you know what? We're not going out to the bars and stuff as much as we used to, but we're still loving these games and all of our sports. So wings in here are fantastic. By the way, this is salt, pepper, cayenne, and paprika. Pretty much they eat these completely naked. And what's nice about these is, unlike heating up a vat of oil, well, then you feel obligated to make a giant amount of food, go ahead and toss in just enough wings for you. It's the same amount of time or effort either way. It's just a couple of buttons and you're all done. And instead of $14.95 at a bar where they put it on a plate that actually holds all of them, you are gonna get these at home anytime you want. And let me go ahead and pop inside there. We can see inside the machine real quick. I wanna show you that cleanup again real quick, and then I'm gonna surprise you with some really quick dishes here that are gonna knock your socks off. Look at that. I mean, it just wipes out. No fryer in the world works like that. So come on over here and have a look. You want to talk about versatility? I'm a grill guy. I love my steaks, man. So isn't it nice that winter, spring, summer, or fall, I can get a full-side sear on my T-bone? Isn't that fantastic?
Oh, my gosh.
Look at that.
Oh.
So, Nicole, I'm going to set this over here, just like this. And here's what's cool about this. Because this is a multiple, a very versatile machine, I'm going to put my steaming rack in there. I'm going to add a little bit of water. And then in the time that it takes for my steak to rest, which is about 6 minutes, I can perfectly steam broccoli to have with my dinner, just like that. Now, you're also going to bake in here, cakes, pies, everything like that. And in the time that it takes me to find the lighter to light a campfire, I can start my s'mores. In fact, here's dessert for the whole family. I'm going to go ahead and use that digital brain again. And I'm going to set this to about 6 minutes. Can you believe, and have a look here, that's going to engage that halogen cooking technology, that convection cooking technology, and it's going to do the work for me. And here's my big showstopper. Get on back here. You know, there's so many different styles of cooking, and a lot of these machines will do this and that and the other. Because they don't have the precise temperature control, you can't do dishes like this. You can't braise. You can't do that slow cook. So in the here's what I want you to think about. In the exact same unit that you just saw me cook an amazing steak in, I got some salmon going, I did some wings, cooked some s'mores. Now I've got a complete dinner for three, room for a few more in there. And before we kind of walk away from this, look at this. It's tender as can be. The bone comes right out of it. And I have everything that I need in here for that full meal. My carrots, my potatoes, my mushrooms. I can take this, add a little bit of cornstarch, and I've got that perfect gravy. My point is, no matter how you like to cook, what you like to cook, no matter where you're cooking it, whether you're in an RV, big house, or you want an extra little thing for the countertop for come holiday times, this is going to take care of that for you with incredible results, easy cleanup, and again, more functions, features, and abilities in a foot and a half on your countertop than anything I've ever seen. Get this home and try it. You're gonna absolutely love having this.
Oh my gosh. A lot of people are getting home the black one. Just an update on this color. If you want this right now, oh, we only have 24 remain. So if I would get on the phone right now, because we have a couple hundred of you on the phones right now. So we're accounting for you. We have yours if you're wanting the black. If you haven't called in yet, I would encourage you to do so if you wanna pick this up. We also have the red as well. Okay, we have 300. So about 100 have already gone out the door this morning for that. The black more popular, at least a couple hundred of those have gone out of the morning. What's really great, you're gonna cook everything in this. I love that someone on Facebook is like, well, can I bake? Mark was showing you he was making s'mores. He was making dessert with it. He was doing a stew with the chicken and the carrots. He had a steak that was so juicy, and then he wiped it clean, right? Because you have that nonstick cooking pan in it. He wiped it clean and then put his vegetables in it. Okay, black just sold out this morning. So I'll take it down, not to tease you. I'll put it on the ground next to me. So we only have red this morning, but think, you know, red is still a great color to get into your kitchen. And by the when you, or you have it in your cabinet, you take it out and you'll be so happy that you took this out, because you're gonna air fry, you're gonna grill, you're gonna sear, you're gonna saute, you're gonna stew, bake, steam, roast, cook rice. Remember, when you're air frying, you're not putting oil in this, right? So you're cutting those calories out and not having to use a traditional fryer where you fill it up with oil and then you have the predicament where you're like, where do I put this oil? Because you don't put it down the sink, it'll mess up your drain. So many great things. 658-412 is the item number if you want to get the red. A couple hundred left in these, about 300 left in these. Take advantage of that clearance price, $86 and some change. If that's just too hefty for you right now, I understand. This is our big deals weekend. We have 5 flex pay. Put it on any card you want. Pay it over 5 months, interest free. That means, and we take care of the shipping for you. So you're just $17 and some change, maybe a couple dollars for tax. That's about $20. You can get this home and start cooking. Okay, final thought with Mark. Mark, we're coming to your house. I'm coming. I have a mattress that we have coming up after you. I'm gonna buy that mattress, grab my tote, and come over and eat with you.
You're all invited. You're all invited. Look how many machines I got here. I can feed all of you. Listen, I can finish this show off with how great it looks on vegetables and fish and stuff. You want to see cheese. You want to see this. Guys, this is what it's all about. It's about those great air frying results. Remember that salmon? We're going to run out of airing before we run out of cook time here, but out of 13 minutes, I have 4 left, and you can see that. The couscous is done. My asparagus has that incredible color, and that salmon is about 2 minutes from being finished. So that is an incredible thing to do on a Tuesday evening when you get home from work. And look at this. You want cheesy? How about them Coney fries, I promise you. That, oh, what a treat. It's noon, right? It's lunch. Nope. You know what, Nicole? I'm going to put an egg in there, and I'm going to call it breakfast. All right, our pizza, have a look here, is almost ready to come out. After only 9 minutes, the cheese is melted. That's the result of that halogen cooking oven. And I'll tell you, like I said, if you're a grill person, I'm going to bring this over to you. Look at this. I mean, that is absolutely out of this world. Look at how juicy steak is. Even a well-done steak is juicy as can be. Isn't that incredible? Now, our s'mores, about 60 seconds from now, are going to have a nice golden top. The chocolate's all melted, and those crackers are crispy. And the bottom line is, whether you bake, fry, saute, roast, braise, it doesn't matter. Elite has absolutely got you covered. Nicole, what a pleasure working with you. I think this was our first time one-on-one.
It was. It was so great to have you. Thank you so much, Mark, for letting us into your home.
We had a great time.
Yes, great presentation by Mark. 658-412 is the item number. Just want to give you an update. We started about 500 of these. We lost the black. Now we have red, only about 150 remain. So this could go by the end of the show. So I would get in the ordering process, take advantage of that clearance price, free shipping, five flex, any card, interest free. Get it home for under $20. Okay, we're going to help you rest, or your guests rest. We'll see you in a bit.
There is nothing quite like shopping with a friend.
So pull up a chair and shop with us.
We'll be dishing the scoop on what's hot.
Catch you up on what you've missed.
And share some of our favorite discoveries.
Come shop with us every Saturday morning at 10 a.m.
It's our big deals weekend, all weekend long. Holiday deals you can't miss. Shop early and get gifting done. Now through Monday. Here at HSN, we base our retail values on nationwide information. Retail value is an indication of the price you would expect to pay for the same or similar item elsewhere, not the price at which you would be able to sell the item. Prices do vary around the country, so ours might be different from prices in your area. For more information, call one of our customer service reps at 1-800-284-3900.
HSN, if you picked up that multi-cooker, can I have an invite to your house, please? I'll wear my mask. I'll take my dish to go, please. Okay, we are on our last item for our clearance frenzy with me. So we went from the kitchen. Now we're going to take a load off, or maybe help our guests take a load off. Maybe it's that family member that's coming in to visit. Okay, should we show them? Should we show them? Okay. This is the concierge guest room survival kit. And when I say survival kit, yes, it's that panic. We've all been there, right? We have that panic where it's like, oh my gosh, guest is coming over. I don't have an extra room, or they brought an extra person. That always happens, right? The family member always brings an extra person. We have you covered. So this is a survival kit. You will choose from the twin or the queen size. Just to give you a heads up, the twin is the most limited. We have fewer than 500, but we do have more to go around if you're wanting the queen size. So what is this? It's your survival kit. What does that include? That includes your air bed that has the built-in pump so you can inflate it and deflate it. It comes with the pillow. It comes with the flat sheet. It comes with the fitted sheet. It also comes with the pillowcase. And then on top of that, it comes with the storage bag. It comes with, it is truly the survival kit. It's everything you need. And I'll sit just to show you that, you know, there is comfort to it. Sometimes we get those air mattresses and they're just not good. If you pick up the twin size, 350 pounds can lay on this. Queen, 500 pounds. But I want to take you out to our guest, Ellen Bunner, who can really show you that this is truly the kit that's like, I'm in a bind and it comes to your rescue. Hey, Ellen.
Hi, so nice to work with you for the first time, Nicole.
Yes, nice to meet you.
I think we need to grab this and head over to Mark.
Yeah, we really do. Oh my God. And that, is that your survival kit? That small?
This is it. This is it. And this is exactly why I love this kit, because I actually store mine just like this in the bag. Now, this has really everything you need. And the thing about an air mattress is you're always going to need it, whether you're using it in your home, you have those unexpected guests, or maybe there's somebody that's sleeping in a different area. Or maybe you're vacationing and you need it for that RV or camping or those hotels when you don't want to have to pay for that extra bed. What's really nice about this one, it's the deluxe model. So yes, you get everything to dress it, but I want to start this up so you can see how quick it is and how easy it is to set up. I have the twin here in my home. One of my favorite things about this bed, and if you've ever struggled with a pump or those parts or batteries with an air mattress, you're gonna love this bed because the pump is built in. It's got an inflate, a deflate. It even has a storage cord for your 5-foot cord. So you can set this up anywhere. So I'm gonna start this up. It takes 2 to 3 minutes. So the twin size will take about 2 minutes. It's more like 3 minutes on a queen. But this is quick and easy. And most important, it is comfortable because this is the deluxe size.
It is very comfortable. That's why I wanted to sit down just to test it out. I don't want to tell you it's comfortable and then I don't sit on it. So this is my first time sitting on it. If you get the twin size, which is our most limited, only a few hundred of those, I think about 400 we have in those, maybe a little bit less. Okay, 400, 350 pounds. So maybe it's the kids, they need an extra place. Maybe you go camping, this is perfect. If you get the queen size, which we have more of available for you this morning, you can get up to 500 pounds on here. Remember, you're getting the air bed. Everything you see here, you're getting, okay? You're getting the air bed that has the pump in it so you don't have to search for one. It's going to inflate and you can set it to how firm you want it, how soft you want it. Comes with the pillow, comes with the pillowcase, comes with the fitted sheet, the flat sheet, and it comes with that storage bag. And it doesn't take up a lot of real estate. You saw Ellen was holding it like a purse. So maybe you're taking it over. Maybe you're the really cool guest and you're like, you know what? I got my own bed. They're like, we don't have room for you. No, it's okay, I have my own bed. So you take it over and you make space for yourself. So this is a clearance price. If you pick up the twin size, it's $84.95. If you take advantage of that 5 Flex, because that's what we have for our big deals weekend, you can get it home for under $17. And then if you wanna get the queen, if you do the 5 Flex, remember paying it over 5 months, interest-free, whatever card you want, you can get it home for under $20. And since this is clearance, anything $75 or more that you spend on clearance, you get free shipping as well. Ellen, did I, you know what? All that yappering I was doing, she's ready for her guest. The mattress is already up. The mattress is up.
It is. It's done. It was that fast. And I want you to know, it's, the deflate is just as easy. You don't have to roll on this or stamp on it to get the air out.
Yes.
And I have to mention too, just one of my little pet peeves is, what do you ever put your air mattress back into, right? This bag actually will fit it because it has the big drawstring. But I also want to talk about the sheets. Now, I don't know about you, but whenever I have guests, I think the hardest thing to find is a good pillow. This, yes. Your pillow's included. You get one with the twin, two with the queen. So think about minimally how much you spend on pillows, right? Then I want you to think about sheets, right? Sheets, you know, I've been at HSN about 20 years. I've sold a lot of sheets. Typically, a microfiber sheet is going to run you about $25 to $30 just for a set of sheets. And these are our number one selling sheets. They're brushed, they're soft, they're microfiber, they're wrinkle resistant. And we put a custom pocket on this because the thing about this air mattress I mentioned, it's our deluxe model. This is not the 8-inch. This is not the 16-inch. This is the full 18-inch. So I want you to notice it's the same height as my couch, meaning it's easy to get into and out of. So whether you're using this on the road, whether you're using it for guests, whether you're using it for movie night, whether you're using it for camping out in the backyard, you know, our vacationing is different. We did a road trip this summer to a little rental property with my family, and we need things like this. And this is our best value to get it home free shipping. You're going to need it, whether it's a hurricane kit, whether it's holidays and you've got people coming. This is all made from a durable PVC. We flocked the top, so again, your sheets don't slip around. This weight capacity, I have to tell you, it's one of the highest weight capacities for any temporary bed that I sell. So it really is great quality. You're going to need this. It's just a matter of when. So why not get it now?
It's a matter of when. And right when we buy those air mattresses, usually they're not that high off. So, you know, I mean, you're like 1 inch away from rolling to the floor sometimes. So it is 18 inches. That's well over a foot. And this is just so comfortable. I had to grab the pillow because, you know, as Ellen is talking, I'm like, okay, she says it's soft. Is it soft? Yes, this is actually a really good quality pillow. How much are
it's
you
a
spending?
Good pillow.
Yeah, and we're giving, when you pick up the queen this morning, some of you have already done so. Know that you're getting two pillows. You're getting both pillows. You're getting the cases. You said it's that microfiber. And if you've never tried microfiber, I mean, you might just take these sheets and put it on your own and be like, you're just going to sleep on the mattress. No, you wouldn't do that to your guests. But I mean, these sheets are so, so soft. So pick up something today that you're going to use. You have free shipping. Take advantage of that five flex. If you get the queen, you know, pretty much that standard size really in our homes, under $20, and it's free shipping. And then about $17 if you get the twin. Ellen, thank you so much for letting us into your home. Now I know you have a bed available for us.
Anytime you want to come. And look, it even matches. That's what I love too. It's even a great inside color. So
yes,
this is so comfortable and great. And no lumps, no bumps, and no bar in your back.
No,
I love that.
I'll just relax on it. I'm sorry, I'm cutting myself out. I'll just relax on it. Thank you, Ellen. Have a great Saturday.
Thank you. Nice working with you. You too.
Yes, you too. 099-730 if you want to pick that up. Before we go this morning, before I go to my girl Debbie D, we do have an update for you. That multi-cooker, we sold out. Congratulations to everyone who picked that up. Man, your life is going to be so easy whenever you're cooking for the holidays. Cook everything in that. So thank you for those who shop with us this morning. Thank you so much for joining me. Oh, are we taking a shot with Debbie? Oh,
yeah.
My girl Debbie D. My girl, you know I got your TS on, girl, by Diane Gilman.